changes in our lives. There's no better time to bring joy in our lives. So here we go. Are we ready? Anything you want to add?
I just want to wish a very, very happy birthday to our son, Mendel. He turns 19 today. 19 years ago, we became parents. So mazel tov to Mendel and mazel tov to us. So that's another reason to celebrate. Very happy time.
And we're ready. Let's count down. Five, you ready? Five, four, three. Feel free to dance along with the rabbis and the concerts. Five, four, three, two, one. Let's go ahead.
There we go, now here we go again. Oh, you know, you know, go home. It's like you're sleeping, sleeping. Oh, see, more lace, a high fino. There's a smile deep, deep within you. We should name you Rina, Rina. This song's for singing, Rina. She's a my love, fish, you bash. There we go, now here we go again. Oh, you know, you know, go home. It's like you're sleeping, sleeping. Oh, see, more lace, a high fino. There's a smile deep, deep within you. Who's your name, Norina, Rina? This song's for singing, Rina. Why wait to celebrate? Meheira Yishama. Bright lights in city streets. Ore, ore, Yehuda. Why wait to celebrate? Don't wait. Meheira Yishama. There we go, now here we go again. Oh, you know, you know, get home. It's like you're sleeping, sleeping. On the wall, I say, I feel. There's a smile deep, deep within you. Who's your name, Rina, Rina? This song's for singing, Rina.
As you know, Sukkot is our time of joy, the holiday of unity. Let's sing this one together. To the dance floor, mazel tov. fears, your worries, your troubles. Tell them to go and dance Kizatska, Kizatska. Tell all your friends, your brothers, your neighbors. Tell them to come and dance the Hora, Hora. Tell all your dreams, your hopes and your stories. Tell them to go and dance Kizatska, Kizatska. Tell those you know, or even some strangers. Tell them to come and dance the Hora, Hora. To the dance for Mazel Tov. 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 To the dance for Mazel Tov.
Hey, yo, hey. All the gates, they're open wide. Our children by our side. This dance floor is alive. Why? 'Cause I'm Yisrael Chai.
We can see you clapping along. Keep it up, let's go. Fears, your worries, your troubles. Tell them to go and dance Kizatska, Kizatska. Tell those you know, or even some strangers. Tell them if they is dancing Hora, Hora. To the dance for Mazel Tov. 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 To the dance floor, Mazel Tov. To the dance floor, Mazel Tov.
Like an eagle soaring high,
you'll hold on for the ride.
No, no, don't hide your pride.
You know, the Rebbe teaches us, Harach gut v'zayin gut. What a wonderful message. Think positive, it'll be positive. Let's do it in the Yiddish. Trach gut v'zayin gut. You guys ready? I met a little boy with big brown eyes, said, Trach gut v'zayin gut. I met a little girl who had nowhere, she said, Trach gut v'zayin gut. Oh, Trach gut v'zayin gut. Trach gut v'zayin gut. Trach gut v'zayin gut to me. Sign good to me.
So, so, so.
If you wanna come along and dance with me, say. And if you wanna come along and sing with me, say. Track good of it, sign good.
Oh,
track good of it, sign good. Track good of it, sign good. Track good of it, sign good to me. Track good of it, sign good. Track good of it, sign good.
Oh,
track good of it, sign good to me.
So, so, so.
If you wanna come along and dance with me, say. Truck good of it, sign good. And if you wanna come along and sing with me, say, Truck good of it, sign good.
Oh, truck good of it, sign good.
Truck good of it, sign good.
Truck good of it, sign good to me.
Truck good of it, sign good. Truck good of it, sign good.
Oh,
truck good of it, sign good to me.
Truck good of it, sign good to me.
Updated version of the old classic, I say chitty. Ha! I'll be with you through the joy and the sorrow. I'll be with you today and tomorrow. I cry with you when you lose and you borrow. I'll dance with you when you win and say bravo.
'Cause one's just one,
but together we're number one.
Yes, one's just one,
but together we're number one.
Chitty, you say bum. We say chitty, bitty, bim, bum, bum.
I say chitty, you say bum.
We say chitty, bitty, bim, bum, bum.
Chitty, bitty, 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 bim, bum.
Chitty, bitty,
bum.
Chitty, bitty, bim, bum, bum.
Chitty, bitty,
bum.
Chitty, bitty, bim, bum, bum.
One.
Together we're number one. Whoa.
Yeah.
we say chitty bitty bim bum bum. I say chitty, you say bum, we say chitty bitty bim bum bum.
Chitty bitty bitty bim bum bum. Chitty bitty bitty bim bum bum. Chitty bitty bitty bim bum bum. Chitty bitty bitty bim bum bum.
Chitty bitty bitty bum bum. No matter where we are, Sukkot reminds us of Yerushalayim, our hearts and minds, to our wonderful homeland. Let's dedicate this song, Kapayim, to Yerushalayim. Shtoda kocholon, Rishon leTzion, Kiryat Arba, Hechevron, Be'er Sheva, Shomer Aon. Check, 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 microphone. Adayen umiron kvar saba renana iratika ashrecha shem kineret bodein yemina smola ve'yamin tzvat ve'yakadoshim yemina smola ve'yamin kapayim 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 Yerushalayim eretz hashem tami einei hashem ba eretz hashem tami einei hashem ba eretz hashem tami.
Put your hands together for Yerushalayim, come on.
Oh, migdalim ekerechuvot, rimat gan sederot, bit shemesh nachlot, Chevron ir haavot, acharon acharon chaviv, kvar chava Tel Aviv, acharon acharon chaviv. Kadosh ir Elokim, kapayim, 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 kapayim. Yerushalayim, Eretz Asher Tamid, Einei Hashem Ba, Eretz Asher Tamid, Einei Hashem Ba, Eretz Asher
Tamid,
Einei Hashem Ba, Eretz Asher Tamid,
Einei Hashem Ba, Mereishit Hashananana.
Acharon acharon chaviv, kvar chava Tel Aviv. Acharon acharon chaviv, kadosh ir Elokim. Kapayim 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 kapayim. Yerushalayim, Eretz Asher Tamid. Einei Hashem Ba, 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 Mereishit Hashananana. Adar Rishananana, Reishit Hashananana. Shananana, Reishit Hashananana. Adar Rishananana, Reishit Hashananana.
Wow. Well, it's our time of joy. One of our favorite songs, of course, is Yalili. So let's do it. Here we go.
Yala, yala, yalili.
yala 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 Should the hell a mazal shet ye, should the hell a mazal shet the hey, emet shem badir shet the hey. One, two, three, come on. Et ha-tam, nu sefardi, kale nu we, Ashkenazi, rachel emeinu, o sefardi, ma meruche, Ashkenazi, baba sali, o sefardi, Rabbi Nachman, Ashkenazi, should the hell a mazal, o sefardi, emet shem badir, Ashkenazi. Yala 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 lili oh yala 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 lili yala 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 lili oh yala 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 lili oh yala 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 lili oh yala 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 lili yala 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 lili dance 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 call me babe Gina Gina Oh Sephardi, oh in Shoma, Ashkenazi, Yossi Yavi, Oh Sephardi, Yo Mashvini, Ashkenazi, Modil Simcha, Oh Sephardi, Agit Yotif, Ashkenazi, Shadahina Mazal, Oh Sephardi, Met Shabadir, Ashkenazi. Oh Yala 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 Lili, Oh Yala 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 Lili, Yala 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 Lili, Oh Yala 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 Lili, Oh Yala 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 Lili, Oh Yala 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 Should the hell a mazal shet the hey, should the hell a mazal shet the hey, emet shem badir shet the hey. Everybody, you guys, sing along. Yala yala yali li, let me hear you. Yala yala yali li, yala 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 yali li. Oh yala yala yali li, whoa. Yala yala yali li, oh yala yala yali li, yala 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 yali li.
Shleisha dvorim hoibam kayam, teira veido gnilas chasodi, vodose dach sai elam kipshute, musai elam kotin ze hoodom, dafen ze alle drei sein dapke besimcho, u beseiver ponim yofeis, verbring dor de reis vun psukim, u mamore chazal, ondem in dek von nivda savaye besimcho, was bin prad geiser dos af tfilo eizo ha veide she belev zui tfilo so aber eichet keila de klolis van nivreise de shamish es keini de linien von nivda ha vaye shimus tu chemushe be keini zol da zayn bisimcho Und wir bringen dort tegen die Arobe an die Gehle Tere, wo die Gmorre sagt, in Brachis und Schwachabes. Und der Ingen von Limmer der Tere darf sein, unheben dich mit Milse der Dichese. Als in der Hebton lernen darf ich mit dich Simcha und bei mit dich Atzruz, weil der ich selber an die Gehle zu Zdokke, wie auch gepasst, in Schulchan Aruch von Rambam, als er muss sein, bis er von dem Joffe ist, nicht als wir schon verkehrt und nicht massfig. Also sein nicht als er und nicht als er, nur wieder loschen in Schulchan Aruch, darf er bis er von dem Joffe ist. Wodoh sie sich in Bepastus, als er sich dort kam und ich fand, was er zu dienen dem Ewigsten, Zochol dordobe der Derech HaMeler, der Iv der Hawaii besimcho, bishas mizmeisif in Simcho, in Teh, in der Alle Gimel Kavim von Tehra Vedug Milos Hasodin, was Tehre Pasken, asi dav sein kol masecho bechol drachecho, werto sechi tatel von Avedes Hashem, von Lashem Shomayim vidoehu, darf doch das Eiche sein in der Nähe von Simcho und dermal bringt uns beim Zischleimus in der Wiedes Hashem, wo im Simcho Peretz Geder, und das ist mit Wattel und Peretz Digdorim und der Hagbolis, wo sie kommen beim Sein mit der Dinyonin von Seichel oder andere Geschwenis, bis mit der Bechol, Wofchol, Bechol, Nafschol, nor dem i da vedi na nefen von bechol meidecho, a bechol mido mido. Is er ewig da kodish borcho, in a nefen von wo a hafto mit ech avo, wo so to demult i wer sogt in seher, ki gavno, wie mi sevi das schem besimcho, i so to demult is me nechit meire da spois, mi lomailo echit besimcho, als er werd tegen van de chassodim, ministorim, mustorim, werd er tegen teef hanide van hanigle, het teef lonu tiftach, het teef in van aneven was er een hele simcha.
A guten moed, chag sameach, happy sukkos. The legendary chassid, Reb Mendel Futifas, was sentenced and imprisoned in the Siberian gulags for 8 years of hard labor, for his selfless dedication towards educating and assisting fellow Jews living under the clutches of communism, and for his lead role in the heroic act of smuggling hundreds of Jews out of communist Russia. At one point during his imprisonment, Reb Mendel was made aware that a fellow chassid, Reb Moshe, was imprisoned for similar acts and was in the same camp in a different barrack. Through a middleman, they had learned that the two would be able to communicate if they stood at two sides of the wall near the bathroom sink. And so, a meeting was arranged. At the appointed time, Reb Mendel called out near that wall, Moshe, are you besimcha? Are you maintaining the deep joy that is fundamental in Judaism? Reb Moshe responded, what joy? I haven't wrapped tefillin in almost 2 years. You know about the lack of kosher food around here, and you're well aware of the restrictions in place. With what then shall I rejoice? Reb Mendel responded, Moshe, until now they got to your body. If you allow them to rob you of your joy, you're allowing them to get to your soul. Being in a true and constant state of joy is the natural state of the soul, and it is of utmost importance in the life of a Jew. As the Holy Ari teaches, that we must not only serve Hashem, but we must serve Hashem with utmost joy, b'simcha uvetuv leivav meirev keil, with abundant joy and gladness of heart. In 1918, in the wake of World War I, it was impossible to find an esrog throughout the entire Russia. And so, one was unable to fulfill the mitzvah of lulav and the four kinds on Sukkos. The Rebbe Rashab, living at the time in Rostov, he did have an esrog, which was brought to him through the bravery of one of his chassidim. And so from far and near, Jews came and they flocked to the Rebbe's quarter to make the blessing and to fulfill their sacred obligation with the Rebbe's esrog. One chassid made the trip to Rostov, and after fulfilling his mitzvah, he declared with great joy and satisfaction, "Ah, Baruch Hashem, thank God that I had this great opportunity." The Rebbe looked at him and said, "May Hashem make your joy of the mitzvah shine upon you the entire year." As Maimonides teaches, regarding the joy that one must experience on a Jewish festival, and especially on Sukkot, that to participate in the joy of Hashem's mitzvah, and not only our own personal joy, one must feed the stranger, the orphan, and the widow by inviting them and sharing the joy with others who may need a hand in experiencing this great joy. Reb Mendel was not only concerned about his state of simcha, but made sure to strengthen his friend's simcha as well. When we live with true joy, and especially when we share that joy with others, we then experience the benefit taught by the Rebbes of simcha peiritz geder, that when we are in a state of true joy, the fences come down. Those fences that at times may keep us apart from one another, those fences that may seem to be in the way of us accomplishing great things and reaching new heights, they all come tumbling down. And we then experience more reasons for which to be truly joyous going forward. And so today, let us not only ensure that we experience the great joy of Sukkot, but let us be sure to include as many of our brethren as possible. And together we'll see obstacles disappear, and we'll have a clear view of the goodness that surrounds us all. L'chaim.
All right, here we go.
Tans, tans, taki, taki. Hule, hule, hule. Tans, tans, taki, taki. Aylike. Hule. Echadani. This time to me one favor, mitzvah liyot b'simcha. Shnayim ani yudea, when you share it, that's the flavor, mitzvah liyot b'simcha. This whole world spins on their vine, nothing you can do when it's dancing time. Tans, tans, take, take, hule, hule, hule. Tans, tans, take, take, heilike, heilike, hule. Dark days like any other, mitzvah liyot b'simcha. You can dance the heavens open, just enough to slip some hope in, mitzvah liyot b'simcha. Oh, this whole world bends on their vine, nothing you can do when it's dancing time. Dance, dance, take, take, hule, hule, hule. Dance, dance, take, take, heilike, heilike, hule.
Just for a minute, I'm going to go live to the Dancing Rabbis in Merrick. Oh, you want to spotlight them? What? Oh yeah? What? The video's off? Okay, I guess we'll go back.
Some miracles.
One second. We're going to pause for a minute. Let's go to, where are you spotlighting them? Okay. Everyone can see? I don't know. Okay, we're going to start back. See them? The Kaler kids are dancing. Can you all see them? Oh, that's so cute. Okay, we're gonna go back now to sharing.
The fact that we're joined all together. Technology.
Let's find a plane, no battleship can crush what's pure and sweet. It's that last drop of oil, just won't see defeat. Keeps our little hopping flame dancing to the beat. It's that last drop of oil we're taking to the streets. And we'll blow smoke in the face of darkness, set fires to burn up the night. Tell Harry, tell all your stories, be a miracle of light. Blow smoke in the face of darkness, set fires to burn up the night. Tell Harry, tell all your stories, be a miracle of light. Tanto vestino, ma canto enigma son. Rabin biyad miyatim. I'll be your Ness. I'll be your bright light. I'll be your miracle. I'll be your miracle of light. I'll be your Ness. I'll be your bright light. I'll be your miracle. I'll be your miracle of light. Crushed like an olive, let your royal flow. When there's nothing left, your true colors show. Oh, so reach deep down and grab that spark. Ain't you tired of living in the dark? Show me you can light, show you the light. Show me you can light, show you the light. Blow smoke in the face of darkness, set fires to burn up the night. Tell Harry, tell all your stories, be a miracle of light. Blow smoke in the face of darkness, set fires to burn up the night. Tell Harry, tell all your stories, be a miracle of light. I'll be your Ness. I'll be your bright light. I'll be your miracle. I'll be your miracle of light. I'll be your Ness. I'll be your bright light. I'll be your miracle. I'll be your miracle of light. I'll be your Ness. I'll be your Ness.
Sukkot, the holiday of unity. We're all united in our love for our wonderful brothers and sisters.
dedicate this song to our parents, grandparents. Here we go. Every morning from the kitchen where she's cooking, my bubba tells you you're good looking. The kids, they'll play you pachi hentala. The bubba make you frish a canadala. But that baker, he's so lonely, lonely, yeah, yeah. My bubba scared of whistles for me. My shtetl credits is calling your name. I hear my shtetl, it's calling. But there ain't no highway back to Krenitz.
Train inside this ride.
And there ain't no train inside this ride.
I close my eyes and say,
I close my eyes and say, hello, LA, welcome to the shtetl of mine, mine, mine.
Oh, boy, bobe, bobe, babinu, bobe, bobe, babinu.
Ay, 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 my shtetl's calling.
Oh, ich will schon klesbura, da war ich schon kneider lach, oh, die bobe so sein, die so zum Frela.
Everyone's your friend in this cobblestone land. Everybody seems to know your bobe. They'll share the wine and the knishes with you, and then they'll send regards to Schloime.
Oh, but that butcher is so lonely, lonely, yeah. And my bobe's kettle whistles for me. My shtetl Krenitz is calling your name. Shtetl is calling. But there ain't no highway back to Krenitz.
Ain't no train inside this ride.
And there ain't no train inside this ride.
I close my eyes and say,
I close my eyes and say, hello, LA.
Oh, welcome to the shtetl of mine, mine, mine. Oh, you bobe, 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 you. Bobe, 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 you.
Everybody at home, put your hands together. Dance along with us. Let's celebrate this beautiful holiday together.
So we wrote this song actually during the pandemic. It's a prayer. Elakod the Mayan Anain.
In the darkest times, on a pitch black night, he rode a horse to the purest white. Knocked on the door, got a prisoner free. In his hand, a bag of money. What shall I do when the money runs dry? Here's a prayer that could pierce the sky. What shall I do when the gold runs dry? Here's a prayer that could pierce the sky. And it called the man, and I ate me. And it called the man. Surrounded me, each the words they
set me free. When you got no strength and you cry and please, lost in the forest, can't find the trees. Here's what you do when the money runs dry. Here's a prayer that could pierce the sky. Here's what you do when the gold runs dry. Here's a prayer that could pierce the sky. And I called the name, and I named me. And I called the man, and I named me. And I called the man. Give it a try, speak it, sing it, shout it thrice. These three words can pierce the sky. Speak it, sing it, shout it thrice. These three words can pierce the sky. And I call the man, and I name me.
And I call the man, and I name me. And I call the man, and I name me.
I name me, I name me. Oh, well, I call the man, and I name me. And I call the man, and I name me. And I call the man, and I name me. I name me, I name me.
Thank you.
A fellow approached the founder of the Hasidic movement, the Baal Shem Tov, and he was very bent out of shape by the fact that the followers of the Hasidic movement, who at that time were not called Hasidim, they were called their Freilichar, the happy, joyous ones, were really not in touch with the reality that the people at that time were experiencing. This was the late 1600s, early 1700s, and the Jewish community was suffering from so many different circumstances and situations. Life was bleak and difficult, economically, socially, mentally, spiritually, in many ways. And here you had people who were singing and dancing and positive and upbeat. And this young man was really bothered. Are they just so out of touch with what's going on in our immediate real-time lives that they don't see? Or are they in tune with something else? What's up with these people? And can you please explain to me what's going on? So the Baal Shem Tov turned to this fellow, and as many great teachers throughout Jewish history have always given an answer by way of a story. He shared this story. He said, there was once a very talented musician who played the violin. He was never trained, but he had an incredible gift. And whenever he would play, people were drawn to his music. So one Tuesday morning, he's in the marketplace. He's got his violin. He's hoping to make a few kopecks. And he starts to play a beautiful song, a beautiful melody. One person stops to hear. Another person gets drawn in. A third person comes by. And as a crowd starts to gather, the tempo and the energy and the momentum of this song is building. And as the crescendo of this music is just higher and higher, people start to dance. One after the other, one grabs another's hand, and pretty soon the marketplace looked like a huge festival. People are going around in circles, kicking up dust, dancing along to this incredible music. Along comes a fellow who happened to be deaf. So he sees what's going on, but he can't hear anything. And he's looking around and he's thinking, oh my gosh, it's a Tuesday morning. There's no festival. There's no holiday. What has gone on? Has everyone lost their mind in the world? People are just dancing. Has the world come to its end? So the Baal Shem Tov turns to the fellow with the question. And he said, you tell me, what was this deaf individual missing that would have given him the key to the scene? And he obviously answers, this is no rocket science here. He says, listen, if he would have heard the music, he wouldn't have had any question, why are people dancing? Because that's a response that human beings have viscerally inside of us. When you hear beautiful music, you respond, you start to feel it, and your body dances. That's how it works. He couldn't hear it, and he only saw it. Therefore, he was missing the key to this picture. So the Baal Shem Tov obviously was driving home a really important point, that the Hasidim were not out of touch. They were not oblivious to the challenges, the difficulties, and all the darkness that was around them. They were very much aware of it. However, they actually chose to tune in to a different music. They had their ears actually listening to the sound of their souls. And what does that mean, the music of their souls? If I know that inside of me, my light comes directly unfiltered from the divine force, the creator of all things, then all the challenges in my life, they're real. The people, the circumstances, the situations, they're out there. But inside of me, I'm tapped into that music that I am no less than a part and a piece of the divine here on planet Earth. I have a mission, I have a purpose, and if I'm tuned into that, I can always find something to celebrate, a reason to be joyous, a point of gratitude, and that's really the music that each and every one of us should be blessed with in this new year, where we can see that the true power doesn't come from outside of us, but it comes from inside of us. And the more we listen to the song of our soul, and the more we tap and dance to the music of life within, the more it actually shines out all around us, so that each of us is actually bringing that inner light, which comes directly from above, out into this world, and we could see the goodness all around us, and God willing, be able to celebrate a year where the inside is revealed and all the challenges fade away in that music.
On the holiday of Sukkot and on many holidays throughout the year, we make a blessing, Shehechiyanu. Shehechiyanu v'kimonu v'higyanu lizman hazeh. Thank you, God, for letting me live and come to this day. And the question that sometimes begs to be asked is, what are we so happy about to live to this day? Life can sometimes, and sometimes quite often, be filled with challenges, with difficulty, with pain, with hardship. For some people, they feel maybe life's not so great. What's so wonderful about being alive? You may think, you may ask, you may wonder. And the Rebbe gives us a phenomenal insight into this, which helps us have a true joy and a much more powerful sense of fulfillment and contentment. And what is that? It's the added dimension that God has given us a meaning for life. Shehechiyanu means He gave us a meaning for life. He gave us a Torah. He gave us a purpose. He gave us something to live for. When someone has a purpose, when someone has a meaning, when someone has a direction, all the hardships are no longer hardships. I'll share with you a story that my father shared with me many years ago. He's actually shared it many times, and I want to share it with you today because it may give us a different perspective on joy and on happiness in life. There was this man who was pushing up a hill, this heavy wheelbarrow. It was a very hot day, maybe 107 in the shade. And this wheelbarrow is heavy, and he's pushing it, and he's sweating, and the sun is beating down, and he can barely strain up the hill, this wagon full of rocks for his garden. And a friend of his comes by and sees him, and he sees this tremendous weight and the stress and the difficulty. And he says to him, is that difficult? He says, yes, it's difficult. He says, do you mind if I add another rock? He said, of course not. I'm dying out here. Well, guess what? The next day, he was wheeling home for himself bars of gold, large bars of solid, pure gold. And it's the same heat and same intensity and same difficulty. And he's pushing that wagon, and he's sweating, and he's hot. And his friend says, is that difficult? He says, yeah, it's difficult. I can't take it. He says, can I add another bar of gold? He said, add two more bars of gold. What changed? There was a meaning and a purpose and a value to what he is doing. The mitzvah of joy on Simchas Torah, the mitzvah of joy on Sukkot, and for that matter, all year long, comes from a true sense of purpose, of faith, of meaning, of direction. When I get up in the morning, I have something to do, and I know what I'm doing. I know why I'm doing it, and it gives me tremendous value and tremendous joy in what I'm doing. And this, my friend, is the blessing I want to wish to all of you, that we should find the meaning and the light and the life found within everyday experiences. There's no such a thing as something which is for no reason or just an unpleasantness by itself. It all has a purpose. There's a well-known story about a group of women that were stuck, so to speak, in a large snowstorm in Michigan after a large women's convention. And they called up the Rebbe's office and they told him that they're stuck in Michigan because of the snowstorm. And the Rebbe said, stuck? A Jew is never stuck. It's a time that you were put in there in that place for a reason. Go with joy and find the opportunity that is there. And of course, they went out into the community and did a tremendous, tremendous job of sharing the warmth and beauty of Judaism. So whenever we have an opportunity where we can choose the path of despair, of being dejected, of being down, or being uplifted, it just takes to finding the meaning and the purpose to change the entire perspective. Think of the person working out in the gym, sweating, schwitzing away. He actually pays to go to that gym and he feels so good. And somebody might say, but it's so difficult. But he feels the difference as it's building his body and building his muscles and strengthening himself. When you have a purpose and you're doing the difficult work for a reason, it's no longer difficult. It's a pleasure. It's a joy.
Dear friends, the Eighth Day has a little bit of a Sukkot gift for you, a Chabad medley. You know, Chabad has so many wonderful things, the philosophy, the incredible work, but they also have a wonderful library of wonderful songs. So we want to give you just a bit of a medley here of some Hasidic favorites, what we call the Chabad medley. And we're going to do it a little bit of a Sukkah style, a little Simcha there. Here we go. Dance at home, come on, stand up.
tsoma 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 lafo bova nafshi koma 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 lafo besori hey tsoma 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 lafo bova nafshi koma 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 lafo besori ay 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 tiri da da tiri da da ay tiri da da tiri da ay la da da ay la tiri da da ay 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 tiri da da tiri da da ay tiri da da tiri da There's only one, nothing to fear. Come on. Sing it with us. Here we go. Ay, nyet, nyet, nikabo, krumi boga, nabo. Ay, 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 ay. Uy, nyet, nyet, nikabo, krumi boga, nabo.
Okay.
Wow, it's so nice to see all our friends. Thank you for joining us. Thank you, Isabella. It was so nice to see you dancing with your doll and the Seliger children. Wow, it was great. It was great watching you. For those of you who do not have their own lulav and etrog, please join us in the sukkah. We'd love to see you. And we are accepting families on their own without anybody else. So we can have the proper social distancing. You could join us in our sukkah. Call the office to make an appointment and you'll get 15 minutes in our sukkah. You'll be able to make a blessing for the sukkah and do a shake with the lulav and the etrog. You could also join us Friday. We have limited space. We're only allowing a certain amount of people. So registration is a must. Please call the office, 516-833-3057. Extension 000. And you can reserve or go to our website, ChabadJewishLife.org. We'd love to see you in person, dancing with social distancing, each one in their own place. We have special Torahs for all the children that they'll be able to dance with by themselves. And it would be very nice. We'll also have an opportunity as well to have sushi in the sukkah at the time. And on Friday, you'll also have an opportunity to shake lulav and etrog and special activities for any children. There'll also be yisker at the end after the dancing. We will be praying the evening praying of Ma'ariv. It's customary to do yisker on the last days of Sukkot. So we will be having yisker then as well. Again, but registration is a must. Please call the office or go on the website and reserve. And let's continue the simcha. Let's continue the joy. Sukkot is all about unity and being together, all being together in the same sukkah. Even with our social distancing, we could all dance in our own homes, dance with your children, dance with yourselves, dance with your spouses, and let's keep the joy going the entire year. Chag Sameach, you may stay on for another song or two until we're done. Okay. And here we go.
Shiyibone Beis HaMikdosh, a prayer for the end of days, for the Geulah, for the redemption. Here we go. Shiyibone Beis HaMikdosh, pain of Yomeinu, Simcha Kedo V'Seyla Secha. Shiyibone Beis HaMikdosh, pain of Yomeinu, V'Seyla Kedo V'Seyla Secha. Shibon Eb Samigdash, we made up your main over Sinkel Kane of Soda Seho. Shibon Eb Samigdash, we made up your main over Sinkel Kane of Soda Seho. Shibon Eb Samigdash, we made up your main over Sinkel Kane of Soda Seho. Shibon Eb Samigdash, we made up your main over Sinkel Kane of Soda Seho. She won't let me some meat of your maid of your maid of the single cane of Seda Seco. She won't let me some meat of your maid of your maid of the single cane of Seda Seco. She won't let me some meat of your maid of your She born to be some ego, been hate of your main, no, the single cane of the slate of the one more time. She born to be some ego, been hate of your main, no, single cane of the slate of the
Shibone bisamigdosh v'meir ov yomeinu v'simchokeinu v'soyrasecho. Shibone bisamigdosh v'meir ov yomeinu v'simchokeinu v'soyrasecho. Moyed, happy Sukkot!
Everybody could unmute themselves. Chag Sameach, everybody. You could unmute yourself and say goodnight. Turn on your videos.
Hi, Lorraine.
Hi. Thank you for yesterday.
Oh, a pleasure. It was nice having you over in the sukkah.
Thank you. All right, Chag Sameach, gonna get ready for work.
Thank you. Bye, Latov.
Bye, Latov,
everybody.
Paul. Hi, Paul.
Bye,
Sameach. Happy Sukkot.
Happy Sukkot, everybody. Bye, good night.